The identity of one victim killed in a car crash early Monday morning is now known. The Park County Sheriff's Office says 24-year-old Derek Wood of Brazil, Indiana, was killed in the crash. The one-car accident happened near Bloomingdale in Park County on U.S. 41. Two people were ejected from the vehicle and died at the scene. The other person's name has not been released.